name is Winsiga from Kids International School of Class 2A. Today in this show and tell program, I'm going to talk about history of Saudi Arabia by using headings. Formation of Saudi Arabia and its first king. During 22nd September 1932, Abdulaziz Ibn Saud announced the formation of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. He proclaimed himself as king. First joint concession in the year 1933. Saudi Arabia's economic future was secured with the discovery of oil. In the year 1937, Arabian American oil company Aramco was discovered with commercial quantities of oil near Riyadh and Dammam. Second King ruling period. On 9 November 1953, King Abdulaziz died and then his son Saud became a king until 1964. Third King of Saudi Arabia. In 1964, King Saud's brother Faisal became a king. He introduced free health service for all Saudis and began the building boom, which made desert kingdom into a modern kingdom. On 25 March, King Faisal was shot by his nephew. Fourth King of Saudi Arabia. King Faisal's half-brother Khalid became a king. By 1976, Saudi Arabia was the largest oil producer in the world. In 1980, Saudi Arabia bought the American interest in Aramco. King Khalid died of a heart attack in June 1982. Fifth King of Saudi Arabia. After King Khalid died, Fahd became a king. In 1986, he proclaimed himself the custodian of two holy masks.
Makkah and Madinah.
King Fahd died by a stroke in August 2005. Sixth King of Saudi Arabia. King Fahd's half-brother Abdullah became a king. In December 2005, following 12 years talks in the World Trade Organization, gave green light to Saudi Arabia membership. King of Saudi Arabia and the current sixth King of Saudi Arabia. And the current King of Saudi Arabia is Salman.
King Last Salman, King. You have to say King Salman.
King,
okay?
Salman. Last but not the least. In March 1, there's the flower festival starts. Let's join there and enjoy with our family. Thank you.